Welcome to SolidWorks tutorial number 154. In this tutorial, we're going to talk about the next feature in the sheet metal after the mitre flange hem. We will talk about the how to use the hem feature, the reasons I started a new part. So let's first make a very basic plate to explain the hem feature. So this is a basic plate, this dimension. Click OK. So we have a plate here. Here we have our basic plate. Go to the hem feature over here, and here you will see the options. You have edges, and where is start bending, either inside or outside, adding material to the base, and you have the types and size. I'm going to select first the closed one, and you can notice the shape of the hem. So you're going to pick this edge, and here you see this bending, and you can give it a length, for example 20 or 5 mm. And this is a bending outside. You'll see the bended sheet is added, and if you pick inside, bend will be included in the base plate. And then you can select the next one, the open. Here is not shown because the value here might be small. We'll change it to 10, and you will see the type of this pen. So this type of pen mostly can be decorational or doing some function. Here you can change the length. And the inside or the gap distance. You can make it 10 and make it outside, and you will get this shape. So let's move to the next type. Go to the hem and select the tier top. This one will always touch the base, and here you can change the degrees. And the inside radius, I can make it 1 mm. The types of hem explain the reason why you are using them. The hem are used mostly for safety reason, because the sheet edges are sharp, and it can also for doing some function. For example, you can pass some wires inside or for decorational reason. And the last type over here, rolled, where you will get the same type, but you will have a chance to make a gap. If you this one, you will always touch the base sheet, and here you will get with a gap. For example, you can make radius 2 and the control the angle. OK. Also with the hem feature, you are able to pick many edges at the same time. Go again and edit the edge, and select the rest of the edges. Can notice over here, so you can imagine this kind of, and you are able to reverse the direction of the hem. If you look to the left, you can pick the edge and reverse the direction, for example one by one, or you can over them all. And one thing before closing this example, if you go to the hem and pick it the first dot closed, you will notice the length of 10 here. You will notice that the works will trim the corner. This is kind of small steel door.